cast the plaster into here. I'm going to clean up that plaster, and then I'm going to make a new silicon negative mold. So for that reason, the plaster I use is a slightly softer or medium hard plaster, because then that's going to allow me to clean up bulk cap edge and any air, but you know, any little air bubbles or anything like that, any imperfections. I can then clean up and carve all that much quicker if I use a kind of medium density plaster.